What is going on YouTube? We are here today at Cordova International Raceway, Cordova, Illinois. They got some index racing going on. But what I'm here to see is the small tire 26 and 28 inch class. It's a no time, pretty much tire restricted class. It's a prep surface, and we'll see what we got out here today. Check it out. Qualifying coming up, index first, and then 26 and 28 inch tire stuff, and I think some test and tune followed after that, but I guess we'll see what we got out here today.
My name is Doug Cook. I live in Bettendorf, Iowa, and just running a 28-inch class. We just got the Nova back together with the Gen 5 LT motor. So trying to do some test and tune, maybe do some racing.
Awesome. Can you tell me a little about the car?
The car is a 72 Nova. It used to be raced in PSCA pretty heavily. It had an LS combo, and I bought it just to develop Gen 5 LT parts. We own a company called Motion Raceworks, so it's kind of in our blood, so we wanted to do something different with this thing. And it originally had a DI direct injection and port injection fuel system on it. We ran that for about 2 seasons, and it was just really complicated. So we pulled that all off and came up with a way to plug it all off and then just run it like an LS engine. So it just has port injection only now. And that's what we're
going to test
today. That's what we're
going
to test today. So, ran it a little bit last night, but it runs really good on Matt Bell's dyno. Made about 1,500, just over 1,500 to the wheels, just for injection. We left the factory, well, they're aftermarket pistons, but we left the DI piston design the same.
Just run it just like that.
Any other plans for the car this year?
We're going to do Rocky Mountain Race Week number 2. It got put into place where Drag Week was. This Drag Week was in an area where they couldn't run. It got canceled, and Matt Frost from Rocky Mountain Race Week said we're going to put on a last-minute event. So that's what we're going to do. So last night we actually drove the car from our shop about 45 minutes with a Race Week trailer behind it, and then raced it all night and drove it home. Kind of trying to ring it out and see what we need to fix.
Awesome, awesome. Well, good luck today.
Thank you.
We'll see you out there. Getting ready for Qualifier 2, 26 and 28 inch tire cars. They are still loading up, but we're about ready. Here we go.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for me today. We got to head out here a little early, but still a good time. Lots of good action, some cool cars, and we'll see you next time. All right, peace.